Well, in the upcoming summer months, your kids might have some more freedom and spend a lot of time on their phones. Experts say it's important for parents to check in, especially with what kids are doing online.
KDLT's Miranda Page learned about some new trends to look out for.
According to research, 75% of teens own
or have access to a smartphone.
Apps are marketed to teens using fun filters and silly content, giving them an outlet to express themselves.
But what's hidden within these apps can be dangerous or inappropriate.
The parents need to keep track of all the standard ones, you know, the Facebook, the Instagram, Twitter, all the ones we know about. There's always new stuff coming out.
Experts say one trending app, Musical.ly, has disturbing videos hidden within the app, showing things like sexually explicit content or images depicting eating disorders. By using certain abbreviations or code words on Musical.ly or other social media platforms, teens could be searching for this content without their parents knowing.
Maybe a seemingly innocent looking, you know, hashtag at Sue could take you into an area where a lot of people are talking about suicide.
Teens may also have multiple social media accounts, one for their parents to see and one that's secret.
If a child has a second account that they're actively trying to hide things from a parent, that can be a red flag.
It's not just content parents need to worry about, but the people using these apps as well. Many of them have a chat feature. School counselors say this is one way for kids to experience online bullying, which they're seeing an increase of in general.
It's very easy online to anonymously call somebody names or spread rumors.
Parents are encouraged to check these message threads for signs of bullying and to make sure kids aren't talking to strangers.
Maybe educating your kids on what they're going to so they know to keep themselves safe.
In Sioux Falls, Miranda Page, KDLT News.
Now, Officer Drager says the best thing for parents to do is download the social media apps and try them out for themselves. That way they're aware of what their child could be doing.